people here. Were you waiting for somebody? Guests?
Wow! I'm so excited! Girls! Our guests have arrived!
Get a grip, girls.
Welcome, dear friends. My name is Bloom, and we are the Winx, fairies from the magic dimension. Follow us, and you will discover the Marche, a land of magical beauty beyond imagination.
Look! That's the Sibyllini Mounts National Park!
Here, the respect for nature combines with the magic of the sceneries.
Many people say that they have seen the mysterious fairy Sibyl.
Underground, there's an extraordinary world, the wonderful Frasassi Caves.
Ouch! Definitely too tight for my liking.
In the Marche, the magic of the sea is made by its purity.
By the picturesque seaside towns to visit.
But the Marche also mean art, literature, and music.
The Sferisterio, with perfect acoustics, is one of more than 100 historical theaters in this region.
Hush, it's starting.
This is a famous aria by Gioacchino Rossini, a genuine product of the Marche. The Marche also counts such immortal artists as Raphael, or such as the great poet Giacomo Leopardi.
And Matteo Ricci? He was the greatest Western ambassador in China.
Yes, but what about some homely warmth now?
The comfort of the furniture combines with a taste for beauty to be lived in and worn.
Technique and design are there to improve life quality and meet all requirements.
Mine too!
Wow, that's yummy!
Tradition and innovation. This is the secret of every product made in Marche.
In the Marche, you can easily feel at home everywhere.
And with a high respect for nature as well.
Here, every town is in perfect harmony with the environment.
It's not by chance that Marche is the Italian region with the best living standards and the highest longevity.
And creativity for a lifestyle on a human scale. Marche, where magic is reality!